We're gonna make it. We are gonna make it. It's like we get sick in this world, but patience, take care of the body, rest. Be okay. Oh. Do not butter my bread today. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, if I look like death, it's because I feel like death. Oh my goodness. Holy guacamole. It hit the family. Oh, all right. Question of the day. What is your strategy for training while sick? That's the question of the day. Thanks for your insights. Maybe there's some doctors out there listening right now. We love you. Keep us healthy, doctors. It's just like, oh, it's been a interesting past 12 hours at the DeMoor household. I'll give you my opinions later. Oh my goodness. At the end of the day, I would much rather be sick right now versus in 3 months, right before the next race. That is for sure. All right, there they are, taking them out. Ah, the infinity runs.
Oh, you know.
I'm back. You know I'm sick when I have 2 sips of coffee and that's all I can do. It's on to tea for the rest of the day. The coffee just like doesn't sound good to the stomach, so. Oh. Thank you. Surviving.
Yeah.
We're desperate.
Oh, poor man.
I think it's the first time the whole family's sick at the same time.
Yeah, that is.
We've been married for
almost 9 years.
9 years? And I think it's the first time we've been sick all at the same. It just took us out, starting last night. Goodness, everyone. Oh, what a day. All right. So just woke up from like a 90-minute kind of nap. I was in the chair, so I wasn't that comfortable. But I didn't want to sleep too much because I won't sleep tonight. I know myself well enough. Remember, know thyself. That's one of the things I'm always saying. So here's the deal. This is a daily vlog. I've been daily vlogging for about 4 years, and almost 4 years, coming up on that.
And the reason it's a daily vlog, one of the reasons, is because I love communicating with all of you, the highs, right? You know, doing well at races, and the lows, homesick as a dog, you know? Like, so the highs and the lows of life, because we all have highs and lows in this world, and challenges, and situations that sometimes are just out of our control, like I would say this one, blaming this on the school that the boys go to. I think they brought it home, and it just swept through the family yesterday/last night. So that's one reason it's a daily vlog. It's I could have easily said, you know what, I'm not going to film today, you know, whatever, you know, I'm not going to film today, whatever. But I'm as you probably know, I'm trying to be here for you, committed to you, despite the probably little drop in quality of the actual filming, of the actual editing. Why? Because I love you guys, and I appreciate you coming back and even caring a small iota about my life, about the family's life, about running in my life. And so, just wanted to put that out there in front right now. Running while sick. Is it a good idea? Is it a not so good idea? And the reason I'm actually, one of the reasons I decided to also do this vlog today is because this question comes up every now and then, not all the time, but maybe once every 2 or 3 months on Twitter or on YouTube down in the comments. So my general thesis is that I do try to run if I'm not totally haggard, totally taken out by the bug. And I think it's a virus. We have a cold, but now people are, you know, throwing up inside. So anyway, I think that is my overall, because usually what happens is when I do go run, I usually actually feel better. And one time in high school, I was so sick, I went down to we had a fire in our living room, and I made a bed in front of the fire, and I got all cuddled, and when I woke up, it was gone, but I had basically, you know, this is crazy, but I had sweat through the night, and I felt so much better. So it's worked every now and then in the past where I go out for a run, and I kind of sweat it out. Am I the only one that has done that? I don't think so. I think I've heard some of you say you've done that as well in the past. So I usually attempt to run, like if you have the flu, you have the flu. Like you really, you should not be running with the flu. It's almost impossible to run with the flu. Also there's the rule of thumb that if the sickness is above your head, you can attempt to run, meaning you're congested, stuffy nose, sore throat, you can run, above your neck, I should say. But if it's below your neck, if you're achy, if you have a fever kind of all over your body, then it's recommended, from what the research I've done, not to go out and run. Now, today, it was borderline. I felt pretty good this morning, and I was like, okay, maybe I'm turning a corner, because last night was really rough. But sure enough, anyway, we'll see if I run tomorrow. We'll see how I wake up. Just like in high volume training, you see how, and coming back from an injury, you see how you do when you wake up the next morning. All right, so there's my overall basic principles. And again, talk to your doctor, talk to your nurses, talk to your physical, your physical therapist. I've been saying physical therapist so much. I just love you. And okay, good news. My dad somehow found out that we are all sick. And so he's bringing over some food. I think some soup or broth is on the way for me. I already got you the question of the day. If I don't make it inside, it's good knowing you. It's good knowing you. No, just kidding. Come on now. I love you all. Oh, what a world. Oh. I forgot to mention today's run, 5 miles. There it is on your screen in kilometers. And oh, the camera's slipping, hold on. We are gonna make it. It's like we get sick in this world, but patience, take care of the body, rest, we're gonna be okay. I'm just telling the YouTube family that this is a daily vlog.
Yeah.
And so we film the highs and the lows.
Yeah.
The highs and the lows, because everyone has highs and lows.
Yeah, oh yeah.
So we're working together here, and we can pass good messages, like the Tokyo Joe's lid that I just got says, be the best you can be. Thanks. It says, be the best you can be. The worker wrote it on there, and it's like, even though we're sick, we can still be our best.
That's beautiful.
A positive, and now we can pass that off to everyone.
I didn't even tell them we were sick.
Have a positive attitude. Be the best you can be. Okay, Michael's moving the camera.
Yeah. See ya.
Oh, this looks good.
Oh, hon.
Oh.
Hey, man.
Some hot soup.
Come on.
Oh.
Come on.
You just leave it there, buddy. Oh. Oh, that's
is it. Good?
Oh, that's it.
You needed a little, yeah. Mm. Shout out to Seth's dad, Joe. Who texted me this morning in between like four throbs and was like, "Would tonight be a helpful night to drop off Tokyo Joe's?" I was like,
"Yes."
I love you. Yes. Why? Yes, it would. Oh my gosh, that's our little app.
If you're wondering where the children are, they're dealing with situations.
That's a kinder way to say it.
Dealing with situations. Mmm. Oh,
good, hon.
Mmm.
Good.
It's so good.
Right? Mm-hmm. Climbing up in here with us.
Oh my goodness. All right, I'm out. Thank you for being here. Thanks for sharing your wisdom about running and being sick and all that good stuff. And we're going to make it. We're going to make it. I feel a better day coming tomorrow. Better day tomorrow. All right. Rise and shine, rise and shine. All right, everyone, we're going to toss it back. I think to the last time I was sick on the vlog, it was a while ago. That'll be on the right and then on the left. I'll pick a vlog from 2019 that maybe not many people were able to watch. All right, everyone, see cutie. Work hard and love each other. See you tomorrow.